Henry Kelsey joined the Hudson Bay Company when he was around 14 years old. By the age of 20, he was very active in exploring new fur trade areas and also in the forming of good relationships with the First Nations people. He certainly deserves the historical attention of his exploits in the development of early Canada. Let's listen.
He was born somewhere down, like a wild bird, he couldn't settle down. So he told his mom and his pa one day, folks, I had some news. I've joined the Hudson Bay. And soon the company knew they had a gifted lad. Oh, by his 20th year, he'd seen more than any white man had. And he would live for a boy to survive. Kelsey.